What is up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today's reaction video is 50 people explain their state's most popular stereotypes. Can you really think of a state stereotype?
Pasta coffee.
Okay, American, what, like, just the accent? That's an accent, though, not stereotype, isn't
state,
it?
State stereotype, okay.
Yeah.
Think, right, state stereotype.
So...
Yeah, I can.
Okay, go on.
Everybody in California is rich.
Okay, that could be on rich or looking for fame
or famous,
and stuff like that.
Because I used to stereotype California as famous people.
Yeah,
when
that
I was
makes
kid,
sense.
Before I knew.
But it's not always the case. California is massive and stuff like that, mm-hmm. isn't it? So it isn't always the case.
And not even everybody in Los Angeles is rich and famous.
No, very true. And I guess maybe like Tennessee. I'm guessing everyone's like maybe working on a ranch and stuff like that in Tennessee.
Texas just, are all cowboys.
Yeah, they must be the... They must be a math five. We've absolutely smashed that one, I think. Smash
we
that
said
item.
High five, but then knuckle.
I know, high five and knuckle. Go on, we'll have a
that
high five.
That is our
now.
Thing. Every time we do something that we agree on, we both just...
Just knuckle. Fist. In person. We high five a lot on videos. I don't know
yeah,
why we do.
Yeah, but in person,
words.
We always...
Always knuckles. Well, you can knuckles us, by the way. Go on, do that. But you only get it if you hit that like button.
Oh,
you best hit that like button.
If, I didn't,
that
if,
like
that,
button.
If you didn't like it, then that was a punch.
No. Yeah, right. Smash that like button, guys. You didn't get punched. Smash that subscribe button as well. How many likes we get?
4,000.
Oh, we need a lot of likes.
272.
Oh, there we go. So smash that like button, guys. We'd seriously appreciate it.
Never going to get that.
And let's check out 50 people's state's most popular stereotypes. What we got? Let's go.
Why was the toothbrush invented in West Virginia? And then you'd be like, why? And they'd say, oh, because if it was invented anywhere else, they'd call it a teeth brush.
What?
Okay, I'm just
going to
go into that.
Wait, what? I don't get it. Hopefully there's context. Hopefully there's context to that.
Utah's most common stereotype is probably that everyone's Mormon.
We get made fun of for having a ton of old people in our state, which is accurate.
It's a party state. It's a little true.
Everyone there loves country music, knows everything about country music, can play country music.
I can fake knowing the hula.
I weren't far away then. I mean, I know
I
said ranch and stuff, but kind of
yeah,
that,
yeah.
that
The Las
southern...
Vegas one is so true, by the way.
Oh, definitely. But there will be places in Nevada which isn't partying to that.
That's what I mean. But when I think of Las Vegas, I think of Las Vegas as like California, like Las Vegas as the state.
Yeah, I know what you mean. But
you know
it isn't.
Mean?
There is other places.
And Hawaii, definitely.
Like
perfection.
Hula girls, surfing. Do you know, you come off and got the hula thing
going. How
many
hula girls are you seeing?
No, it's off a movie. It's stuff like you get off a plane, there's that, then there's surfing, stuff like that. It definitely is a massive stereotype, 100%.
Everything about country music, can play country music.
I can fake knowing the hula really well, but I can't surf.
Maine's most common stereotype is that we like to be cold.
Just because you are from Alaska does not mean that you don't get cold. Not true. Layers. Layers is key.
Stereotypically, there is a Connecticut uniform.
Almost preppy kind of looking.
I would say it's a lot of vineyard vines.
Vineyard vines.
Polo shirts.
A lot of shorts.
They think of people wearing flannel and looking like a hipster.
Patagonia wearing stoners who also work at Microsoft.
Like a bearded guy that looks like a hipster lumberjack.
Me.
I am Vermont's most common stereotype.
I'll tell you what, Vermont's lumberjack kind of.
Yeah.
That just kind of sound right, doesn't it?
People believe that we all go around barefoot and wear overalls.
A lot of overalls.
Wow.
We're not all in overalls, first of all. Though overalls are very in right now, so I'm not opposed to wearing them right now.
Common stereotype maybe of Indiana would be like farm and country people.
We all ride horses to school.
Yeah.
Small.
Yeah?
What, from Montana?
I've heard Montana, yeah.
Have you? Just riding horses to school?
Yeah, but that actually could be, now thinking about it, could be Hannah Montana because she rides horses.
Yeah, I was thinking you probably got that. Maybe just seen her ride it once.
Yeah, but no, Hannah Montana, I'm thinking of the movie.
Yeah.
Because there's a riding horses like
bareback. Okay, I haven't seen
she's
it.
She's actually in Tennessee, so that makes...
That makes zero sense. But that adds to my theory about the ranch and stuff out of the country a bit. But it made no sense to Montana.
One or two stoplight towns. Nice Midwestern people. Maybe a little bit more on the simple side.
Very slow and kind of boring. Very true.
I think people think Delaware's boring. Either you're a fisherman.
Yeah, I've heard that about Delaware before,
boring.
To be honest. Not boring, but it's just the... I may be wrong on saying this, but I think I'm right. They're the only state without an airport. That is pretty boring. I know an airport isn't exciting.
That's pretty sad that to get out of the country, you have to leave. Yeah, to get out of the country, you have to leave the state.
I'm pretty sure, I may be wrong on that fact, but I'm pretty sure that is it.
Borders Delaware?
Delaware is northeast-ish, so kind of like New York. I don't think New York borders it, but it's around the area, Philadelphia and stuff like that.
So there's big states with big airports.
Oh, definitely. Yeah. It's definitely near the top right, but not past New York. It's definitely below New York. I can't remember what borders it. Let us know in the comments.
Farmer.
A hunter driving a pickup truck with a cooler full of beer.
Mississippi's most common stereotype is ignorant, bigoted.
Backwards.
Backwoods.
Backwoodsy.
Incestuous. People who marry their own cousins because their towns are so small.
Everyone
thinks
that we're
hicks. Wow, that is wrong.
Or rednecks.
What?
Or hillbillies. I know we have some in my family.
You know, we're actually not as hickish as people might think.
Most people actually really like to dress up as cowboys.
Wow.
Which is different from hick. Trust me.
Most of Kansas still drinks what people out here would probably call water beer.
Oregon's most common stereotype.
Did you say water beer?
I think she means like weak beer.
Okay, that lager.
Or watered down beer.
Like maybe that lager or something, because ales and lager is different. I drink lager. Let us know in the comments if you mean lager or what, because I've never heard of water beer.
I think that's what she means.
Yeah.
Is that we all have gluten allergies.
There's always a vegetarian option at a San Francisco barbecue.
Not all of us like seafood.
I do think everyone in Wisconsin loves cheese. Cheese is pretty much one of the food groups in the state.
Potatoes, everywhere I go. A lot of meats are being consumed. So, you know, people are a little thicker.
People don't understand when you say New Mexico that you actually mean the state and not the country Mexico.
People think that we all have guns, that we all just carry guns.
Okay, I can hear that one.
Not,
it's true.
People love their guns in Texas.
My stereotype is that they just eat brisket all day.
Yeah, you guys do like a brisket and a barbecue.
And every time I think of Texas, I just think of life as Young Sheldon.
Yeah, you just watch Young Sheldon too much, don't you? But then I guess that country kind of vibey ranch kind of thing again. I know I said Tennessee.
I get it.
You think there'd be more guns on there. You know what I mean?
Yeah,
probably
like
cattle
like,
and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's
hunting.
What I was thinking. So when I think of a cowboy, I think of like the big wooden guns, you know, those big
wooden shotguns, stuff like that. Yeah, let us know in the comments if you guys follow that as well. Again, this is our opinions are just from some of our reactions and then just movies, TV programs.
If it's all wrong, I'm sorry, America, but movies have done you dirty.
Oh, yeah, but 100% wrong, because movies go in on stereotypes, don't they? Whereas if you actually go to a place, you realise, one, how big it is, how different it will be, and how cultured. We're probably chatting absolutely rubbish right now.
Spreading the rumors.
Definitely.
They want to know right away if you're mobbed up or not.
If you Google Florida man, you will get a bunch of different various types of arrest reports of people doing crazy things.
Yeah,
they
that's true.
About Fargo, the TV show and movie. It happened twice today.
We say, "Ya betcha," which my father actually says.
Everyone says y'all, which is a true stereotype.
Okay.
You do a lot of this.
We do a lot of talking with our hands and the way we walk. We got a little bit of an attitude, I guess.
I'd say that we're just really blunt, and if you can't take it, then get out the kitchen.
That is very blunt of her.
That was very New York.
That was very New York. Enjoy that.
That was a good video.
A good short one. I mean, I think we chatted a lot in that one, but there's no issue with that if it's a short one, is there? Hopefully you guys have enjoyed it as well, because it was a short one. Shall we chat out some things?
Yes, merch.
Maybe we'll merch. Yeah, check out merch. We're not wearing any today, but we do love merch. Just check it out.
Instagrams.
Yep, Instagrams. Why not?
Twitter.
Why not? And how many likes should we get?
Damn it, I forgot.
I forgot as well.
4,754, I think.
I've got no clue. Let us know in the comments if that was correct. Smash that like button, guys. Smash that subscribe button. Because remember, if you didn't hit that like button, you got punched by Millie. But if you did hit the like button, it was a respect.
But also, if you didn't hit the like button and you got punched, I mean, it's not really a punch.
Smash that like button, guys. Smash the subscribe button. Hope you enjoyed. And what should we do?
Have a fantastic day.
And we'll see you legends in the next one. Peace.